Mr. Chandrajit Banerjee.
Sir, first of all, congratulations and thank you very much for the budget yesterday. Indeed, far-reaching changes and far-reaching reforms. You've continued what you had committed on your year one. Sir, two quick issues. One, with what you have done for the farm sector, and we've been talking a lot for quite a while about that demand would really come from the rural sector, and what you have done for the rural sector is extremely critical and important. Having said that, on the MRP side, if you look at what would be a resultant of the MRP and with the oil prices pressures, what's your view and take on the inflation that you would expect in times to come? I'm saying this because we have really not had much of joy from any announcements from the RBI in the recent past. And the second area, second issue has been on your performance on disinvestment last year was so good. You exceeded targets. And because you've done it so well, and the expectations were very high, could it have been a little higher target set for the disinvestment than what you have done in the budget?
See, as far as I've seen the data in the last 2-3 months, as far as inflation is concerned, I think India's got out of that high inflation era, and therefore the 4%, which has been statutorily fixed plus minus, I think is a reasonable figure. It's achievable, and bulk of last year we've been well within 4. We are just marginally above 4 at the moment. And I think amongst the factors which contributed to exceeding that 4% recently was the oil prices. It was a surge in some vegetable prices. And the release of the allowances, particularly the HRA after the 7th pay commission. I think that was a one-off event. The third is over. And therefore, as far as the oil prices are concerned, it's certainly a matter of concern because we are net buyers. Of oil, and therefore the international prices do impact us. As long as those prices remain within a range, I think it's bearable. Today we are almost, as I have been saying, almost close to the outer periphery of that range. I do hope it doesn't burst through that scene, because then it of course has its own impact. On disinvestment, I think last year was a remarkable figure, and to touch a figure like 1 lakh crores, and I think itself is remarkable. You see, the HPCL acquisition by ONGC was announced in the budget last year. It was a kind of an acquisition of downstream by upstream and so on. It was a part of that combination which was announced last year. It's not some last minute financial re-engineering that we've done on the eve of the budget, because this was a budget announcement made as a part of the oil company restructuring last year itself. I had announced in the budget.